everybody, welcome back to another video and the channel, and today we're going to be playing some more Sonic Mania Plus. So last time we left off on, we finished Thunder Speedway, and now we're going to do Hydro City. Alright, let's go, boys. We're here. We're at Hydro City. We're gonna do this and all that. Oh no, we're gonna do this one. Ba-na-na-na-na. So, yeah. It's fun. Mania Plus so far has been amazing. Like, I just love this. It's just been amazing overall. I think I might have some background noise. Oh, perfect. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. Just something quick I had to do, so let's go. Oh, damn it. I don't want to be in the water, but change the knackles, change the knackles. Climb the... No. No. Alright. Three Hydra, actually, in the original Mania, I actually liked that they returned Hydra City. Because I think out of all the water stages in Sonic and Sonic games, I think Hydra City has been my favorite. But overall, Hydro City is my favorite Sonic water stage. Not my favorite Sonic stage. I don't like this stage that much. But as a water stage, yeah, it's pretty dope. But any bubbles? Bubbles, thank you. Bye-bye, Sonic. You're dead. See you later. Alright, so. Let's keep on going. Right. So, come on, there you go. Now we turn to the bubble. We go up. Ah, damn. All right, there you go. For a second, I thought, you know. But I don't see that much change from this level so far. Oh, man, we could have used that pinball mini game, actually. Yeah, we need that bubble shield, like, really bad. That bubble. Get that bubble. Get the bubble. Get the bubble. Why doesn't it let me get a bubble? I want the bubble. Actually, why do I even need the bubble? I already have a bubble shield. Oh god, I'm so stupid. Rings down there. Said we can use his rings down there. Down, there you go. Fire bubble. I think I might run out of super actually. Here's over on my super. Oh, come on, come on. Give me bubble. Bye bye, Knuckles. See ya. Yeah, we're gonna. Yeah, what a shame, man. I lost super. Oh, wait, oh, okay, yep, I did that by accident. Great. Put a bump on him. Toad's gonna die. Thank you. No. Really? We have a bubble shield. We can't wait. We can't climb walls while underwater. Alright, alright, alright. You're gonna need you, Tails. Use your doggy paddle skills to get up. Now use your flying powers. Oh wait, damn it, I didn't get him. Right. Out of all the bosses of me, I think this one is the most disappointing. Not disappointing, but like the most, like, it's not the worst boss in the game, but like, it's just really easy overall. Like, it's just so easy. It's like, yeah, I guess you're getting payback on Eggman for doing it in Sonic 3, but still like, like, it's cool that you're actually using Eggman's, like, you know, Eggmobile thing, you know, it's pretty dope, but still, it's an underwhelming boss, it's so easy. No, he drowned, he drowned. Seriously, just straight down. Alright, let's go. All right, and boop, and we're good. We need to get Mighty and Ray. So that's what we really need to do. Really need to do. If we keep our bubble shield, let's get. I'm taking the upper path. Sorry. No, wait, wait, no, no, wait, no. I meant to take the upper path. You gotta be kidding me. No, that was my part. That was bad on my part. At least we have a bubble shield. Says that and then just loses the bubble shield. No, back off! Back off! Back off! Back off! Oh, thank God. Stupid piranhas around me. I hate those little piranhas. To get them off of you, you just have like spam all your buttons. It's really annoying. Or just move back and forth. Flip it out! Oh, yeah, that was close. That was a close one. Wait a sec. Alright, we're back. Right, so we're talking a little mania. I got hurt. Right here. Oh my God. Let's go. Right. Okay. There, finally, what the heck? Speeches. And they were already fast enough. Rather than the band and the, oh crap, oh crap. Alright, just jump up here. Blast through with sonic speed! We need Mighty and Ray, like, quick, man. Like, I really want them back. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. Damn it! This is what Mighty and Ray back, man. So I want life. Really, like the only thing I want. And then, yeah, here's where the boss starts. Just come to me, man. Not yet, no. Super now? Super, I don't got super anymore. Yeah, that makes. I get wrecked. Crap out of you, Eggman. Come on, man. Let's go. Go, it's you. Oh, yeah, okay. Here we finish act two, and then we'll see. Oh, yep, new trenchin. New cutscene thing. Oh, we get to move in this cutscene? That's dope. That's Marad Saloon, if I'm correct. Yup, Marad Saloon Town, boys. Wait, we start off in Knuckles' Marad Saloon? Wait, what? Nah. That's dope. What in the actual world? Holy crap, we don't start in that stupid sky chase zone. No, we just start in this. That's dope. Oh my god. We only had Mighty. We need Mighty. Mighty and Ray quick. Like right now we have the original gang, but like still, we need Mighty and Ray. I lost him last episode, so. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh my goodness. Sonic. Thank you. Like Sonic. Thank you. At least we still have time. Be enough for instance, super, let's go. Actually, before we turn super, let's get Mighty and Ray. Let's go. No, come on! Seriously? Oh my god, I can't get Mighty and Ray, I swear. Yo, holy crap. Whatever's up there. What's up there? Mighty, 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 right! Alright, so last try. Don't fail me now! Don't! Come on! You gotta be absolutely kidding me! Oh my god. I hate this. I seriously hate this game now. How? And how again? Oh my goodness. Finally! Okay. Let's just get one out of all the characters. Oh my god. Right. Woo! Right. That's just enough. I don't really care. And now let's have Ray. These we have Ray. Right. Especially I say good ideas again before we get on the train. Before we get on the train. That was quick. Oh, I'm gonna just get real quick. Come on. Yo, okay, man. that. Yeah, this is the part where the plane crashes, but we don't have that fucking Mirage Saloon Act 1. This is great. That original one, which is freaking amazing. Because Act 1 was, I don't really like it that much, because it's just like Sky Chase. Sky Chase isn't a bad stage, but like, sometimes that stage can get annoying, I swear. To Supersonic Glow again. I'm outta here. Okay. So yeah, so Mirage Saloon Act 2 just look the same so far. It's gonna be some change level design here. I want Mighty and Ray. I want the battle of the forgotten characters. We have like Mighty and Ray against the hooligans. Let's get Mighty right now. Here it comes. Let's go, finally. Let's go. Alright, yeah, we got Mighty, boys. Should we get like a fire shield or something like that? Let's go like a fire shield. Alright, I'm just out of here, basically. We got Mighty, that's all I wanted. It's basically all I wanted. I have Mighty and Rare. So at least we have our lives again. Let's go. I really need to go to the drawing stage right now because I don't want to do anything else. I could get a shield, but hooligans time. Me too, either. Let's go, buddy. That and that. Somebody's calling me while I'm mid-recording. So nuts, obviously. So that's gonna be basically it for this video, guys. If you guys enjoyed, you know, leave a like, do whatever you do on YouTube. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Of course, this guy's calling me, so I better answer him. Alright, see you guys next time. Peace.